Assalamu alaikum. Today again we are going to discuss a new topic, market failure. This topic come under section 2. So to start, we will just look at the learning outcomes. So first, we should be able to define market failure, and also we should be able to define these terms: public good, merit good, demerit goods, social benefits, external benefits, private benefits, social cost, external cost, and private cost. Then we should be able to analyze the causes of market failure. So we should be able to analyze the causes of market failure with respect to public goods, merit goods, demerit goods, external cost, and external benefits, and also abuse of monopoly power, factor immobility. Asla mitaga mibunai cheki mi market failure causes the ingen jeheni mihiri kankama guluwagin kihin ekkam market fail wani aslo ege terega public goods, merit goods, demerit goods, external cost and external benefit, then monopoly power, then factor immobility. Then discuss. So we should be able to discuss the consequences of market failure. The implication of misallocation of resource in respect of the over consumption of demerit goods and goods with externals, and under consumption of merit goods and goods with external benefits. So these two terms are actually very important: over consumption, under consumption. So we will look at these two words in detail in next slide. Okay, so to begin, we will just have a look on the definition of market failure. So market failure occurs when market forces fail to produce product that consumer demand in the right quantity and at the lowest possible cost. Mehar mitaga mibunai cheki market fail wa sababa ki market forces ta manaki demand and supply me consumer un beenum wa chehi emme rangal quality ga adi consumer un na eche gane ve ne auga produce nukure ve ti ve nuni production fail wi me kiyani market failure. එහෙන් ගොතක හම මේක definition දෙල විදානේ. Market failure arises when markets are inefficient. මේ market inefficient වීම market fail. Then මේ market inefficient විකන් අහරමන්න ඉගෙන bike වෙත්තන් ගබෝ. ඒකතරේ මනනි මේ shortage වකි product market මා බොඩ මදු surplus මා බොඩ ගිනව high prices මා බොඩ අක්බොඩු poor quality, HA quality, the lack of innovation, ufeddun terikam, HA netum. Mehar products ta abadus ufadda mihun mi gina duas vavaraka products taka a badalta gennan. Hem e badalta naun as miken lack of innovation. Okay, now we will discuss all the causes of market failure in detail. First, we will look at failures to take into account the cost and benefit. Me cost taka benefit taka account no kore hu. To know this, we need to know all the definitions as we saw in the learning outcomes. So we will discuss all the definitions one by one first. First one is private cost. Cost borne those directly consuming or producing a product. Mita ibn aiche ke aslo private cost ki a cost me be benum kurami ha no produce kurami ha sida directly ena en anna cost misala ka ichu ufadda mi he vejjam ena ufeddman taka raw material gannani ema raw material cost wani private cost ka misai ka eta mi electricity charges meches wani private cost ka den ha mego tamisa consume kurami ha misai consumer consumer private cost ka wani ena misala ka ichu gannani ema gannan ena gatun pura haradu wani private cost. Then private benefit. Private benefit is benefit received by those directly consuming and producing the product. Because what I'm saying is that directly the consume kura, noni produce kura, miha libe benefit, noni cost me private. Me say private benefit ga. Misal ekang etching ufadaf ena vikki vikki me ena vikkhagen libe profit. Una vidan ei ena ge private benefit ga. Then misal miha consumer ganani ganigen ena e consume koken ena libe Fada, satisfaction, which is a private benefit. Then external cost. Cost imposed on those who are not involved in the production and consumption activities of other directly. Me as external cost, production and consumption directly involve nua, me hunna and cost. The mita as cost, but a mana mikuraveni, geldum, no disadvantage. Miharu, me see the directly involved the me a producer consumer then mihunani me community ule ehem mihunna mikiani aslu me economical term ko me benam karani third party em me as third party and cost me external cost ek misalaka me factory ekum produce karani echhi produce karanyam a factory ge production period kuri me mihunna e baade private cost us private benefit us then if for the ache ganna consumer na se baade benefit us cost us then ehen nam us hs ekama si da involve noa ba ke betive me economy therega em e mihunna anna cost me kyani external cost misal ek bala mai ga kodo kodo example enna ga me smoking మేరు స్మోకింగ్ గా మీ సింగరేట్ ఉఫద్ద కుంఫునితక అన్నాని ప్రైవేట్ బెనిఫిట్ ప్రైవేట్ కోస్ట్ ఎగోద సీ ద యాక్టివ్ స్మోక్ ఐ మన్నని ప్రైవేట్ బెనిఫిట్ నుని ప్రైవేట్ కోస్ట్ దెన్ ఏన్నం విస్ మీ స్మోకింగ్ గా తిబే పాసివ్ స్మోకర్స్ మానకి ఎవిస్ వరక మీ దుంపత ఇస్తమాన నుకురాను ఏన్నం విస్ ఎహెం మీహుం ఏనగ వశాయం ఉలే మాహౌదు గులే ఎహెం మీహుం దుంపత ఇస్తమాల కురీమ ఎ మీహుం నవ్స్ ఎబ ఓయ్ కొమ్మస్ వరకి రిస్క్ తఫాత్ వత్తరుగే me health problems aamu ehma e bun vidana external cost then hum egotam misalaka me duniye ehin bad factory takum me production carry out kurairuga me pollution na me chem yanan am me aslu ek production and consumption ge involve nu aami hunna visege gelun e bun ehma e bun vidana external cost ke then external benefit benefits enjoyed by those who are not involved in the consumption and production a production activities of others directly me hum kurim buni hai me external benefit ka ves me wani me production and consumption involve no den ti me hunna libe fada misal ka me there's here one example me misal ka me ho kiya wani kiya wa ge war ena mati me level ka ena die misal ka maybe he has done masters or phd එහෙම එන මිසල් කියවෙන් ඇස් එන බයික කියවයි දැන් කියවයි දිනීම එන කියවයි දේ කුදින් සාදක එමිහුන්ගේ උපෙද්දුන් තරිකම මේච්චේ රංගල වීම මුජ්තමෝ මිසාලක කුක්කුරුම් මදුම ඔන විදාන මේ එක්ස්ටර්නල් බෙනිෆිට් එක එහෙම එකහල අසු බෙනිෆිට් සම් යන්නනි මේ කියන්නේ එක්ස්ටර්නල් බෙනිෆිට් then social cost then me huriha definition tak tere ga sem fasiha definition me total cost to society of an economic activity me as muli economy ga huriha activity ge ekollima and cost me ken social cost me definition le le vidana hama private cost plus external private cost plus external cost le le samrangal wan then social benefit ki total benefit to the society of an economic activity me go sama me annani deba a private benefit a external benefit a then me mita ga ma itur wa ge fa ga la me external cost external benefit by far me the term in go the ban ko for that me external cost of ban ko for that negative externalities then external benefit of ban ko for that positive externalities em by far me mcq questions ech heega me terms ta थर्ड पार्टी दोस हू डू नॉट डायरेक्टली इन्वॉल्व इन प्रोड्यूसिंग एंड कंस्यूमिंग මේ ප්‍රොඩක්ෂන් නා කොන්සෙප්ෂන් එක ඉන්වෝල්ව් නොවා මිහුන මේ කියන්නේ තර්ඩ් පාටි. අපද ස්ටාර්ට් පාටි ගේ මේ ඉන්ෆ්ලුවන්ස් මන්නනි එක්ස්ටර්නල් කෝස්ට් ඇන්ඩ් එක්ස්ටර්නල් බෙනිෆිට් උග. Okay, now we know the definition of external cost and external benefit. So, actually, how cost and benefits lead to market failure? Mayar me cost and benefit un kine hai market failure lead kuran. Aslo me market failure cost and benefit un lead kuragoti ki me has external cost non external non externalities me may not be taken into account in conception and production decision as the mehem begin as the market fail one meda me muna me maane ki me ras me an externalities misala ka production ganan external cost ha me got e baale external me ba tak as the consider in upore ve production and conception em be market fail one misala ka me by production me carry out koran एमएम प्रोडक्शन कैरी आउट करा एमएम अब दिस बलाणी एमी होंगे प्राइवेट कोस्टर आ प्राइवेट बेनिफिट एमएम न मेगन लिबे फायदा बडकम वन एमी होंगे थाम ओवर प्रोड्यूस करानी एगो तो मिसाल अगर प्राइवेट कोस्ट तरह एक मुने विदान मी लेबर कोस्ट वेज फ्यूल चार्जेस मिकाल कोस्ट द हिमन एहनम वेस हम एमी होंगे प्रोडक्शन कैरी आउट करा वरका एक्सटर्नल कोस्ट वेस एब एगे आदे मिसाल अगर बणान्या एयर पोल्यूशन noise pollution congestion water pollution mikal baver ekikal external cost to segen eba cause way eka mebay emune take account nukure am mi hamai kan emihun mi take account kurani emune libe private benefit noni emihun ga private cost ema mi failure to take into account the externalities aslu mi externalities take account nukure ve tiwe aslu market fail wani मेरो निगुदिन नइने मी एक्सटर्नलिटीज एकी को बाग एक्सटर्नलिटीज तरे मी मने देवतर एक्सटर्नलिटीज ए पॉजिटिव एक्सटर्नलिटीज आ नेगेटिव एक्सटर्नलिटीज नेगेटिव एक्सटर्नलिटीज एकी मी प्रोडक्शन ना कॉन्सेप्शन का इन्वॉल्व नुआ मी हुन्न एगेन कुरा ने देवे असर मिसाल का पोल्यूशन देन हम एगोता मी पॉजिटिव एक्सटर्नलिटीज एकी प्रोडक्शन एंड कॉन्सेप्शन का इन्वॉल्व नुआ मी हुन्न पूरा फायदा मिसाल का मी कुरिम बुनी है मिसाल का मी कियावन दिबे मी गिनावा वरका क्राइम रेट्स मिसाल का दबवणी एहेम वज्याम ए बुने विदान ए पॉजिटिव एक्सटर्नलिटीज के एहेम मी एचे मी अकाउंट नु पुरे वे तीवे असलु मार्केट फेलियर लीड वणी नोनी मी प्राइवेट कॉस्ट अबदवेस मी एक्सीड वणी नोनी मी एक्सटर्नल कॉस्ट अबवणी देन नोनी मी प्राइवेट बेनिफिट මේ consider කොෆ ඒකෙන් අන්න external benefit consider නොකර වේතිවේ අස්ලු මේ private benefit අන්න එච්චි මේ වාගොතකි under මේ consume කරණි නෝනි under produce කරණි එහෙම මේ ඒකෙන් market failure මේ lead වණි ओके मार्केट फेलियर मी सेकंड कॉज ऑफ मेनली इंफॉर्मेशन फेलियर मी रंगळ मालूमात मुलिगो दे मी बैग ए बादे टीम ग्रुप ए गवाहक एगो तो फुरतम कंस्यूमर्स कंस्यूमर्स टू बाय प्रोडक्ट्स दैट विल गिव देम हाईएस्ट पॉसिबल सैटिस्फैक्शन एट लोवेस्ट पॉसिबल प्राइस सो कंस्यूमर न असल बाय फार एंगिफे नहुरे को चेक कन एमी हु गणगें Then they should be also fully informed about the nature of the products on offer. Maane ke emun varar rangalan bunade funnen jehe ene misalaka mi offer gona products da ke mi nature ke kobakan. Then the benefit they can receive from them and the price emun e beenu ku fi emun al diben faada he kobakama ade agutak ene mis mi maulumata consumer nulibi hurum ga sababu market failure ang eba lead kore. Then vocational need to know about job son offer, location of workplace, the qualification required, and the remuneration they would receive. They also should be aware about nature of jobs and which skill are best suited. माने मिहार मी मसे कुरामिन से बेंगे जे हे कोबाकन पूरी वजीफा फुर्सत है कि मसे कुरन जेनी कोंतने का आदि वजीफा आदा प्रमट का बेनो व क्वालिफिकेशन है कोबाकन आदि वजीफा एमुन अल दिबे इनायत है कि कोबाकन ಅದು ಎಗುತು ಮೀ ಎಗೆ ತುರ ಮಿಸಾದಕ ಎ ವಜೀಫೆ ಅದಾ ಕುರ್ಮಟ್ಟಕ ಬೇಣುಂ ವಾ ಹುನರ್ತ ಹಿಕಿ ಕೊಬಾಕ ಎ ಬೈಫಾರ್ ಮೀ ಮೌದೂಮಾತ ನುಹುರೆ ಓಕಾ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಲಿಬಿ ಎಗೆ ಸಾಬ ಮಸೆಬ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಫೇಲಿಯರ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಪುರೆ ದೆನ್ ತಿಮಣ ಬೈಕಿ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಶುಡ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಡಿಮಾಂಡ್ ಮೇರ್ ಕೊಮ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಕ ಎದುವಸೋರ್ಗ ಡಿಮಾಂಡ್ ಹೋತಿ Where good quality raw materials are available at lowest possible price, and what are the most effective method of production? I mean, when engaging, that is, if you are doing a content, then you can make your own raw material. Depending on that, if you are making production effective methods, that is, go back. Then, for example, if me was market failure, it cause information failure. Then if they lack this information, they will make decisions that are not in their own interest. Asal mita mana cik ki, mihar mihir maudhu matang emi huna nul, rangala live fane tiya mu emi huna ga decision, emi rangala ka nunege ne. Okay, now we will discuss how merit goods can lead to market failure. So merit goods are goods in which there is a substantial benefit for the society as a whole, such as education and healthcare. Mere merit goods ki ek sab muli society ya ekam fayda puraiche. Misal apna taulim, sihat, sihi farwa meche. The merit goods ki ne kya market fail ban. As merit goods market fail ba gote ki when consumers fail to acknowledge the true values of merit goods, which are socially desirable, may be underprovided and underconsumed if left for market forces. Me ar me che ufat the market forces taka du kol da ka manya maslo me da bina misal ga me private company taka mikan kan kuran du kol da ka manya me me ge aguna ga kuran ehm misal ga bahar me me kiyam beenu sahar me स्कूल तक स्पीड तक क्या नून डॉक्टर तक कम बैंडों में बर बड़ा हरात को गमी जाए ऐ मासलो एक मी ट्रू वैल्यू हर में न बैंगे सीखी हिद में बरा मुहिम का थाउजेंड सर मुहिम एक हम अपवस ए मार्केट फोर्सेस तक माने कि डिमांड और सप्लाई बदाय में चुप फदा का मन जाम कंस्यूमर में चाहे बैंडों कुरान जी एम में रंगाड़ों में बरा कब बैंड में नुकुरान ये अंडर कंस्यूम देख हम एगोता में चाहे मी मिबुना हम फद्दा काम बन्या डिमांड सप्लाई बदाय हम फद्दा काम बन्या हम ऐसे ही बेनु कुरान में हम मधुवी में हम अंडर प्रोवाइडेड फद्दा में वर्बस तब्बान ऐम मी सोशियली डिजायरेबल ऐसे माने कि एम एंड नवीस में क्या फायदा कराए चे एंड नवीस में चे मार्केट फोर्सेस तक उफद्दन दूकल दी मा असल मार्केट फेल में वाणी साब का में वाणी अंडर प्रोडक्शन एंड अंडर कॉन्सेप्शन Then the demerit goods. Demerit goods are just opposite of merit goods. These are goods which have substantial cost for the society as a whole, such as drugs and alcohol. As demerit goods are ki me MMS kabul kore a me a banum kura miha nuni eti me consume kura miha ya again gelum bache. Misal apna nyamu drugs, alcohol, me tobacco. डीमेरिट गुड्स की आम को मैं डीमेरिट गुड्स नेचे गिना में होना एडिक्ट हुआ चाहिए मिसाल का बदमा है मैं दुम्फत को बावे था और फसे हैं एडिक्ट हुआ चाहिए एम मैं चाहिए उफदा कंपनीज तक मैं मी हूँ एडिक्ट आती है मी हूँ उन्होंने एक चीज गिना गन्ना के अंगे आती है मैं हदा को देखी ओवर प्रोड्यूस करें देखा तो मैं बेनुम करा मी हूँ बस हम बदा दो मिनट नहीं ओवर कंस्यूम मी पुरानी एम मी के सबब असल market failure and eba lead kore ema demerit goods which are socially undesirable may be over provided and over consumed mane ki socially undesirable mane ki mujtama mi ei mi rangalu che goti ka bale nugane mi mujtama kam nuda kan da ta mi then demerit goods are more harmful to consumers than they realize and they generate external cost मेर मे कंस्यूमर उन नंग अस्तो अंदाजा करे फोन न वर पर डीमेरिट गुड्स की मान रका ते रिचेस अदे हिसाब वर बडंग एक्सटर्नल कॉस्ट वेस एब आदे कुरिन गुनी एग्जांपल ग स्मोकिंग स्मोकिंग ग मेननी देवतर ग स्मोकर्स मिथ बने एक्टिव स्मोकर्स आ पैसिव स्मोकर्स मे एक्टिव स्मोकर्स न नानी प्राइवेट कॉस्ट ए सीधा दुम फैतु इस्तेमाल पूरा मे एन न सेना वशागे मुले मुसम गुले हेम हुन बिसेना मी दुमफत इस्तेमाल करूंगा साबुन एवं केल्दुम वे ए पेसिव स्मोकास एम ए दुआ को दुम फे तो के इस्तेमाल नो पुराम हिमन वे एक साबुन वाला बड़ा के पास रखो एम एम मी कैन एक्सटर्नल कॉस्ट एम मी के साबुन एक्सटर्नल कॉस्ट वे सेबा आदे एम मी डीमेरिट पुट सकी एम एम कबूल कराओ तो गई रंगलो एच एस एन नो एम मी एच एन नम से वागो तो की मार्केट का गन्न मी हुन डिमांड ओन्ना थीवे ओवर प्रोड्यूस को ओवर कंज्यूम कराने Okay, next one is public goods. Public goods are products which is non-rival and non-excludable and hence need to be financed by taxation. Mer public goods sa ki ves rayitunna komme ha muhim ecche himi. Emi rayitunan ege faada waane ecche himi public goods sa ki. Example terega street lights, harbor, roads, then me photo emi fenna hin lighthouse me kaada buying ecche mi guriha se ki daulat ko farato फोर को देचे द मी पब्लिक गुड्स का एवरे वरम हम दिष्टाम ए नॉन रिवल एंड नॉन एक्सक्लूडेबल मी नॉन एक्सक्लूडेबल का माने कि वंस प्रोवाइडेड यू कांट स्टॉप एनीवन बेनिफिटिंग फ्रॉम द गुड एफ आर एफ मी ए प्रोडक्ट ए फोर को दि फियामु देन मी एकक बेणु कुर एनेकक बेणु कुरन अन्नेरु ए मी वक नो सुट्टु एनेकक बिस बेणु कुरन को फुर्सत लिबेने हम बेनिफिट हम एनेकक बिस एगेन फायदा हो देने misaiga street lights misa ham street lights ko benefit korave mul mutama gule mn then non rivalry non rivalry maane ki if somebody benefits from good it doesn't reduce the amount available for others ekak beenum kurumu then anna mihai egen libe benefit kuda inna misa street lights ekak e street lights ge dashu ga misaiga ege adikam faada hodiyas then anna mihai hama taking evis by madin noan ham ekuring beenum kur mi ham libum benefit ene evis sama libene de mi ga mi waudik aslo government fr provide ko di fiam ham mn evis egen faida wa che mi public goods ki then public goods kehna us mi for ko deni government e finance kuran am ko taxation then degree of market failure is greater in the case of public good compared to merit and demerit goods merit or demerit goods ala ke arme as market failure possibility ma bod public goods case ka e merit goods and demerit goods e fadda ichhe hama companies ta gun hama me en numbers me public goods ke case ka ma wat ki they are not at all produce public good if it is left for market forces mane ki me private मीहुन्ना मेचे उफद्दन दुकल लाइफ काम वन्या हमा गिन फहरा वेरी लिटिल ओ देयर विल बी नो प्रोडक्शन वर मी पुडकम वर वर पुड मधु हाले तेग फोर को दी फन हेनम गिन हमा नोम एकशी गेम वाणी नो पब्लिक गुड्स वुड बी मेड सबगी एई फायदा एगेन हो दे नेचनु प्रॉफिट जनरेट प्रवे नेचनु एमे प्रॉफिट जनरेट नो करे वेती वे असल मार्केट फोर्स त नोने प्राइवेट बिजनेस त को मीति प्रोवाइड नो को देनी एमे कुरिमेस मेमुनी पब्लिक गुड्स दाम त को प्रोवाइड को देनी गवर्नमेंट रुन एकम इफ 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 इट इज लेफ्ट फॉर मार्केट फोर्स मसे अगे दुकल दि प्राइवेट कंपनी त ए हिद मदे दुकल लाफियाम एगेन फायदा जनरेट नो करे वे नेच का वाती वे मार्केट मी फेलिंग पॉसिबिलिटी वर बडवान Okay, next reason is abuse of market power. Monopoly is a market structure where there is a single seller firm. Monopoly ki me market ko attare me innani emme selai emme bayak echem fadda vikkaka on emme kene monopoly market. Market failure can arise due to producers having more market power than consumers. As consumer over boda market power me onani producer gotuga emme me as monopoly me kene they are price makers. They can decide whatever price they want. एमएम बेनुम आगेगा एमएम होना बिकेन सब केमीम एकानी ए हिदमेत दे तिबे तिवे नुने एचेन उफद्दा तिवे एमएम होत गरबड मार्केट पावाइन होय सो इफ वन फर्म डोमिनेट्स अ मार्केट इट मे नॉट बी एलोकेटिव प्रोडक्टिवली डायनामिकली एफिशिएंट माने की असलो एमए बायाकु एचेन उफद्दा कम वन्याम एमएम होत गरबड पावाइन उन्नन्या एमएम ए असलो मे रिसोर्स एलोकेशन ना इचे एमए इफेक्टिवली नुदाने माने की एम रंगलापन एमएम नुपुराने कमे And it will lack competitive pressure to respond consumer demand to keep its cost low and to improve products. Mayar, if this were competition and known and competition known a kamanyam consumer demand a kamabodaka, Nobelen, Egeterega, Himbejam, Eche Ag Bodukong, Emim Vikmu for Sot Bod, Adi, me Eche equality, Dabo, then Hamara Ginafar monopoly, Pavonanyam, Parabodang, outdated goods known and Manaki, me. Quality dabefa eche zamana mufete gotam eche fadda nunan em me monopoly power am a market fail wa sabaki they will be very inefficient and there will be high price and poor quality okay next cause is immobility of resources then in section 1 I think we have studied mobility of factors of production and immobility I hope you know the meaning of mobility and immobility. Mobility easily can switch from one use to another. Immobility is difficult to move. Then mobility of resources to market fail. To achieve allocative efficiency, it is necessary for resources to move from producing products that are decreasing demand towards those which are experiencing an increase in demand. Demand dabba product. It requires resources to be both occupationally and geographically mobile. Occupationally with mobile one and geographically with mobile one. First switch. Immobility of resources will cause unemployment as productive inefficiency. Manaki me resource the switch nukurevekan, badal nukurevekamanyamu, a demand and demand and a badalakum, badal nukurevekanya, egasam varabodam, unemployment fitting anane at the production, Nunanje Mimaragan, Nuganevene. A meek Savumbus market failure and above lead pure. Okay, now let's discuss how we can correct market failure. Kin a market failure. Rangal Purani, no me. Masala Hutuan, Konkal Kantatane, Kurevene. First, introduce indirect tax to discourage consumption of demerit goods. Me demerit goods, consumption Dakurmataka, tax Negidan. Demerit goods of Yarman and Misalaka in Gildumbachi. Misalaka, me alcohol. Tobacco, Dumfatu Bavetu Misalaka, Miharus takes Naga, Adivisama Naga takes him member, Itur Previdan, Agboduima consumption, discourage Purevi. Then subsidies to encourage consumption of merit goods. Merit goods are a man and Misak health care, me education, a Mechi Ufedmataka Itura, government to subsidies Kaleche provide for Devidan. එම මේ චි මේ සබ්සිඩයිස් කුරීම මේ හිදුමැත්ත අගවසියෝ කරවේනේ නෝනි ෆ්‍රී කොමස් මේ කොමියුනිටිය මේ හිදුමැත්ත ප්‍රොවයිඩ් කරද්දී විදාන ටැක්සේෂන් ටු බී ෆයිනෑන්ස් එක්ස්පෙන්ඩිචර් ඔන් පබ්ලික් ගුඩ්ස් මෙයාර් පබ්ලික් ගුඩ්ස් මාකට් ෆෝසස් තක දුකල් දුමු බදලුග මේ දවල්ත ලිබේ ටැක්ස් ෆෑසෑන් යන් හරදු කොග්ගෙන් පබ්ලික් ගුඩ්ස් උෆෙතු එර මේ පබ්ලික් ගුඩ්ස් බේනු කරම් මිහුණ ඒගෙන් ෆෑදා පුරාණි එහෙනුනි ඇති me underproduce under consumption naka dani then hum ek itura regulation to control private producers the control kumatta ka bike kala gavatan hedu misal ek on pollution noni market with monopoly power e misal ek me pollution huttumatta ka bike kala gavat miharu sedi febure misal bike kala me etimavetta me gelumba kala ichchei import kur mana ko febure noni bike ka gam dogo ebure emi hum misal ek pura amal ka ek gota sai ka tima vita geldum ba kham ko fia ek me hum fine ek pura de ek turum misal ka me monopoly exist 2 years monopoly with me bele hette rang no nizam e sarkar khandala pe mun noni ga vat ken hada pe hti dan em mi kal kante te ko fika wanya market failure correct kore okay now we will discuss some MCQ questions under this topic so what is an example of market failure me hatara option tere ko baba me market failure example okay Okay, you can decide which one is the correct answer. Then question number two, which is a type of market failure? Market failure type a general increase in the price of hotel rooms in busy summer season, an increasing house price caused by easier borrowing of house buyers, an increase in travel time caused by road accidents, an increase in unsold goods because of changes in taste. Okay, so first question answer is spread of pollution. So pollution is one of the cause of market failure, it's the external cost. Then question number two, an increase in travel time caused by road accident. Road accident is mibalani aive sama external cost ek gotuga. Okay, now we will look at some questions from paper two. Okay, explain why market often fails. Market keeping hai ye fail one. Then discuss whether government intervention is always successful in correcting market failure. Main afurthan swala huga, main jawab huga. Aharmanna liye vidane, market failure causes ta. Egotun liyaar hamaaks vima aharman liyanji hene, thing causes mentioned kofa, eth explain puran jihene. Ehm explanation na ikkum, koma point aka demaaks libeen, eram total 6 marks libeen. Then main discuss whether government intervention is always successful in correcting market failure. Me market failure government ge intervention ne as government ko role ne vejja market failure angalo pravidani me discuss question ne bima me jawab liyam me jehni decide pratham side age government ko role ge ne skin kinika market failure angalo pravini ek tere ek kurin slide ga me points lem sa ka text na ga ge nune subsidies dige nune me rules and regulation adage then me gana devana bai ki me limitation mane then ekan achieve nuani kene ga successful nuana possibilities ta ki ko ba ka liye den je nge ema that's all about market failure and so ummed kuran ti kudin nam me market failure ga lesson kom swar ka ki al de je kam adi mustaqbal ko ti kudin nam me nge faada ek kurane kam okay.